for joining us today. It is Monday, October 28th, 2019. The temperature will only get to 38 degrees. Lunch today is fish nuggets or mini corn dogs, hot vegetable choice, fresh broccoli, hummus.
It was great to see everyone at the assembly this morning. Congratulations to all the citizens and scholars. Tomorrow is soccer skills in the gym at 8 a.m. and coding club meets after school. And tomorrow is also the first day of PALS. Wednesday is also PALS. Thursday is chess club. Now to Marina.
Fun run update. Our goal was $7,500. We raised $8,915. Top classroom that earns three recesses is Miss Richardson. And guess what? We had a few late donations come in for Mrs. McCarthy's class that actually put her above Richardson. So both classes will get a triple recess day. They both brought in over $1,000. Wow! Top three students that get a pizza lunch with Mr. Rob in a basement tour are Alex P. in Mrs. McCarthy's class, raised $500. Braden S. in Mr. Neff's class raised $355. Kennedy in in Richardson's class raised $295. Book fair update. We sold $3,000, which means we have $1,500 to give to the media center for new books. This is amazing. Thank you to everyone who donated, bought books, and worked so hard to get donations. Also, we would like to thank our Ron PTO for all their work to make Grand Day so special. Please stand for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, liberty and justice for all. And remember, aim high, honor self and others, inquire and achieve, grow as the community, hope and dream. Thank you and have a great day!